if you want to save your Illustrator file as an image file that can be viewed on the web, what you need to do is go to File, Save for Web, and from here choose your file type. We're going to choose JPEG because there's no transparency in here. And for my particular needs or purposes, I want to make sure my width is 500 or less. Notice it automatically changes here because the proportions are constrained. When I click in the next box, it shows me a preview of that size. So I can click Save and save it to my desktop or wherever I want to place it. And then if I am in D2L and I want to add an image to my post, I can write my post and then click on the Insert Image button, upload that file, and I already have this in here, so let me do Be Creative. It's going to ask me if I want to replace the one that was already in there, and I'll just click OK. And now it's actually in the post. So I can add my AI file using AI or this Add Attachments button, but this is how you can add it directly into your post so it's easy for everybody to see without it being too big.